All right, guys, we got to Nebraska and the tea bucket is here. Let's take a look. I think the dog's more excited than me. So they called it a 1923 tea bucket roadster. Nice curry axle on the bottom. All the holes are cut. Lots and lots of fun parts. All right, here's a shot from the front here. So we've got our small block 350 cradle put in there. And then the turbo 350 mount is on the bottom as well. So this is gonna be a build you all are gonna wanna follow that we're gonna jump on here soon.